The world's smallest SLR. The Pentax Auto 110. This camera uses 110 film, which is smaller than 35mm and is closer to 16mm film. Here, I have the 50mm f2.8, which is closer to a 90mm equivalent in full frame. Here are some side-by-side comparisons of how small this camera really is. If you're in the market for a film camera, check us out at keh.com.